Hello everyone, I just wanted to make a quick update again and let you know I'm still doing good. I'm on top of things with my sobriety, still feeling strong. Although, I won't lie, I have been very tempted to drinky drinky, but I think I've done pretty damn well because I've gone out to eat a whole lot lately. And, you know, I smoke, so of course they gotta put me in the, right by the bar, and I'm like just staring at it, and then I get home, you know, well, I have to come to my mom's now, because I still don't have internet, at my apartment, and so been coming here for internet. Every time I open up the fridge, there's tons and tons of beer. It's my dad's beer, but I don't touch it. I don't even think about it. At least the beer, anyway. I have been guilty of looking for Mom's tequila after that bad day when I went to anger management for the second time and they didn't show up. Yeah, that was a pretty bummer day. Because I had already paid them like $100 or something to join in their little anger management plan. And they're not there. They closed down or something. I guess I haven't gotten a call from them or anything. But anyways, I'd like to thank all my friends. Or I would like to hope you're my friends. I would think you'd be my friends if you stuck around me when I was drinking all day every day and dealing with my bullshit. I just want to thank y'all. That is really something to go through. And, because I've been around, you know, people that pop pills and do all kinds of drugs. And it's hard. I just want to thank y'all. And it really means a lot to me. I could count on this hand, well, maybe two hands, of how many people that have stuck by me, even through the rough times, but not too many. I've lost a whole lot of people in my life, and each and every one of y'all can suck my dick, because y'all will never see the good side of me, because I won't allow you in my life. You weren't there in the hard times, I don't want you to be in my good times either, because, I earned this, and to be treated like I'm just some bad person, I'm not a bad person. It was the alcohol. I did drugs too, but not near like the alcohol. Alcohol was my poison, and it liked to kill me. I'll never forget those days, but I'm glad to be out of them. Just thank you, thank you, thank you. And I'm still going strong, still going to stay there, because I'm happy and content with my fucking life for a change. Peace.